Good morning, Paul Georgie from Allendale. It's January 11th, 2011. The grain markets this morning should be higher in line with overnight trade as the trade anticipates the USDA report that's coming out tomorrow morning. The outside markets this morning not giving us much direction. Dollar is up slightly, crude oil up about 56, and gold up anywhere from $11 to $12 here this morning, while the stock indexes are slightly higher. As far as news, not a lot of news to give us any indication of which way the market should move here today. China did sell 164,000 tons of corn out of the 1.77 million that they offered at auction this week. They didn't get any bids on soybeans that they offered. We've got Japan looking for 120,000 tons of U.S. food wheat. And we do have the report out tomorrow. And some of the averages there on ending stocks especially is what everybody's focusing on. 778 million bushel of corn ending stocks versus 832 last month. 158 is what the trade's looking for on soybeans versus 165 last month. And wheat also lower at 842 million bushel versus 858. They're also looking at the world numbers that they expect the USDA to adjust some, thinking that they will lower the corn crop out of Argentina on this report tomorrow morning. So that's another focus that we've got to be concerned about. So the strength coming today and overnight from anticipation of being prepared to be on the long side going into this report. The word that we put out here is that you've got to be cautious about this rally and cautious about jumping on the ship where everybody is convinced that this report tomorrow is going to be a positive one and take this market a lot higher. So use caution and manage risk going into this report. The livestock trade choice cutout values were up 65 in the beef, 53 higher in select. The cash market is at a standstill right now. Futures seen strength yesterday, and feeder cattle, for instance, made new contract highs. So some positive news there. We're getting more and more talk and concern that these livestock markets, meat markets, are going to see a lot of excitement, a lot of strength in 2011 because of tight supplies. We've cut back herd size in the hogs. We've cut back our cow herd in the cattle sector over the last several years. It's going to come to be a big issue here in 2011 as world demand continues to support U.S. Meat prices. So those are things that we're monitoring here. We've got the Allendale Conference coming up on 21st and 22nd. We've got Jim McCormick down at the Northern Illinois Farm Show at DeKalb, Illinois tomorrow. If you get down there, stop in and see him. He's also got a presentation that he'll be giving tomorrow morning, I believe, at 10 o'clock, so get there early. If you got any questions, don't hesitate to give us a call here at Allendale at 800-262-7538. We wish you a very successful trading day. We'll talk to you tomorrow morning. Thank you.